star Terrence Shannon. According to that complaint, the victim alleges that Shannon groped and raped her at a Lawrence, Kansas establishment in a basement filled with people. Prosecutors say there is video evidence from the room. Shannon's next hearing is scheduled for May 10th in Kansas. He was granted a preliminary injunction by a federal judge last week, which allowed him to rejoin the team. A federal investigation.